The outbreak is forcing schools to be inventive, with teachers burnt out, a shortage of relievers and students struggling with their mental health. Sam Calway spoke to One Bay of Plenty School, feeling the pressures.
Empty classrooms, teachers battling COVID.
I had to teach some classes while I was sick because there was not enough relievers.
Senior students working from home again.
And with the teachers not there, it's really hard.
And teachers pushed to breaking point.
I wouldn't be surprised if I see a lot of teachers not returning to the career.
Tauranga Girls College has been forced to split the school population.
We have had staffing and reliever shortages, so we have had year 11, 12 and 13 students, so that's approximately 800 also students who have been operating from home.
4 weeks they've been asking for more rapid antigen tests as those on the front line fall ill.
We're in a pretty challenging situation in the education system, in that, as everyone knows, if we go down, then it has a flow-on effect to all the people who have to stay home and look after their kids.
Teachers are also seeing an increase in anxiety as students are spending more time away from the classroom.
I've seen a lot of students, attendance issues. We've got a growing number of students with anxiety issues. We've been struggling to get guidance support.
Yeah, our education's been really impacted, so it'd be so good to get back at school and learning there.
The Teachers Council says it's speeding up the process to apply for a limited authority to teach. That's the qualification you need to become a reliever. It says it's processing 90% of the applications within 5 days, but the demand is so high that relievers are also overworked.
They're used to kind of doing a day or two here and there, but not necessarily doing 5 days in a row and five periods in a row.
Schools weathering a perfect storm of staff shortages and student attendance, hopeful it'll be short-lived. Sam Calloway, One News.